Every defense in the league, Mike, they stress the importance of defending the middle of the field. It's the most valuable real estate in football. And in this case, that's just too much room to operate. They have to find a way to close and cloudy up those windows, make the quarterback throw the ball to the sidelines. And you allow him to operate in there, especially with...
Give me that pick.